There we head to Portage County. That's where a longtime flower shop owner is retiring after 23 years. Debbie Freeberg of Bev's Floral and Gifts says her heart is filled with gratitude for what she says was an incredible journey. The shop will continue under new ownership. Freeberg says she thanks everyone for their support and cherished memories.